peaches. My dream girl. The finest woman I knew.
Hey. I hope you're not disappointed.
I've never had a watch that didn't run ass fast.
Lynchy, you are thick. You are a thick, thick person.
No, I'm not thick. No. I've had some trouble with my hand, and them dog biscuits got me all constipated, but I'm telling you, not sick.
Okay, look, man, can't you see your...
Man, don't make me use this gun.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
He wasn't some fly-by-night photographer who took one look at me and awoke the next morning with a cold nose. Benji and I were engaged to be married.
What? You and...
You want me to admit it? That's what you want? I'll admit it, you. I do bring out the worst in men.
Especially when they're not yours.
The bed that we slept in, did you sleep there with me?
Mm-hmm.
Then this has everything to do with me.
I did not ask you to take her with peaches. You had a beautiful wife, a beautiful son, you got a beautiful family.
What the hell does that have to do with you? And tell the fellas, peaches won't be coming out to play. She's grounded. Yeah. I guess you feel because you got the looks, you can force your whole damn family on me, huh?
Ronald, will you please be reasonable? Can't help the way I look. God just blessed me like that.